Nice What a sight! Cactus hate hollering at her old mule first to get here. I hope she's not in a hurry. I sure could go for another pot of that boiling hot mud.
Leave us alone!
How did she do that?
Howdy, Sheriff. I'm back.
Did you pick up your safe yourself?
Not exactly. The company made a mistake. Instead of burlap bags, they sent American flags.
Well, so what are you going to do about it?
Well, I telegraphed the factory manager about the mistake, but I think I'll buy it for you to keep anyway.
Good idea! Hey, so are they the newest flags?
Actually, yes they are. Each one has 31 stars. The way our country's growing, maybe one day we'll have 50 stars on our flag.
You're kidding!
Miss Jady wants one of them, but the chicken nuggets.
Chicken nuggets?
That's what she's calling them, says. Gave me the idea for the bank.
Good job, Chester.
Thanks.
So, Sheriff, I got to thinking on my way back to town. Miss McConnell's chicken nuggets are getting very popular. They just might be the pot of gold she needs to save the cafe.
Right. And there'll be plenty at the picnic social this Saturday.
About the picnic social, I know it won't be like 4th of July or anything, but
what?
How about letting me hand out some of these flags?
Sure. I think doing some flag waving on Saturday is a good idea. It'll be a great way to remind all of us who we are. Come on, let's go tell Daniel.